It is time I pay my friend, Mr. Johnson, a visit. He built his building in 1950.
Well, I didn't really start it. My daddy started selling sewing machines in 1910, Archie. That's where we got the name from, Archie Johnson and his son. I'm up to doing just as little as I can and passing the work on to my daughter and my son. Didn't even come home because I transferred over into the Army Air Corps as an aviation cadet.
And not much has changed over the years because it still looks and feels like an old country store. And you are always greeted with a genuine smile, a warm hug, and of course a story or two from the past.